Hi everyone, welcome back to another vlog. So for today's video, we are here sa Oslob Church. Sarado siya, so we just had our pictures taken here. And ito yung view niya sa labas. Ayan, may mountain sa likod. Tapos yun yung church, unfortunately sarado siya. And then ayan, nagpicture lang yung mga kagroup namin dyan sa labas. And then may sea doon sa kabilang side. So this one is the Cuartel Ruins. So, yung Cuartel Ruins ay nag-serve siya as a barracks for the Spanish Army in the 1800s. And it is one of the oldest historical sites south of Cebu, and it is made out of 91 centimeter thick coral stones. So, mawi-withstand niya lahat ang mga earthquake and typhoons before. And then, dito sa kabilang side, naglakad lang kami. Andito yung harap noong may sea dito. Ayan, so naglakad-lakad lang. Hindi na kami pumasok sa loob ng museum ni Mama. And then, ayan, tinignan na lang namin yung seaside dito. Tapos yan, nag-take lang kami ng some pictures here. And then, medyo mainit ng time na to. So, kaya nagmamadali din kami. And then, ayan, ito yung view from the tapat noong Oslob Church and the Cuartel Ruins.